Good morning students, I am Gurpreet Singh and today we are going to learn topic food and wine harmony and the topic taken from unit 2 wines. So now we can start from the introduction of wine harmony. Food and wine harmony is an art of matching food dishes with proper wines to enhance the dining experience. This is one of the most difficult jobs for sommeliers to match perfect wine with a particular food. Most of the wine critics believe that the most basic characteristics of pairing food and wine understands the balance between the weight, color, and texture of food and wine rather than following set rules. The concept behind matching is that some elements of food and wine react opposite to each other, and by balancing the elements will make the dining experience more enjoyable. For example, specific wine goes with particular cuisine or food, and white wine with white meat and red wine with red meat. Here is the history of food and wine harmony. It is said that the culture of drinking wine with food is first found in Italy. They rarely dine without wine. Italians used to drink local wines with their cuisine. But the impact of this culture clearly seen on France. French people very much influenced by food and wine pairing, as France is being known for their best quality grapes and wines production. They categorize the wine according to their courses of French classical menu. For example, white wine from Alsace region match with fish preparations, and red wine from Bordeaux region pair with red meat. There are few set rules like traditional rule, scientific rule, and sensory experience to pair wine with food to enhance the dining experience and at the same time to ease the complicacy of pairing food and wine. Traditionally, rule of pairing food and wine is very simple and had highly followed by most of the sommeliers in past few years. As the name says, traditional rule, it is simple and old. For example, white. Food and wine pairing guidelines. Match a simple wine with a simple dish and complex wines with more complex foods. Make sure that you start with lightest wine and always serve a white before red, a dry wine before a sweet one, and a young wine before an old one. Consider the texture of both the wine and the dish and make sure that the wine matches the way the dish has been cooked, as well as any sauce that is served with it. Pay careful consideration to the aromas and taste of both the wine and the dish. A perfect harmony is not always found in good products. The most important thing is to be innovative and to try, test, experiment, and discuss. Keep flavors in balance. Match mild foods with mild wines. Match big, flavorful foods with big, flavorful wines. For example, pair a bold, flavored pepper steak with a spicy, bold red Zinfandel. Similarly, you generally want to match the richness of the food and the richness of the wine. For example, pair a rich chicken in cream sauce with a rich chardonnay. Match acids with acids. If you are eating a dish with a strong acidic content, such as shrimp with lemon or pasta with tomato sauce, pair it with an acidic wine that can keep up with the acids in the food. Wine and strong spices. Strong spices such as hot chili peppers in some Chinese or Indian food can clash and destroy the flavors in a wine. In most cases, wine is not the ideal thing to drink. However, if wine is what you must have, consider something spicy and sweet itself, such as an off-dry Schwarzwälder or Riesling. When in doubt, remember that foods generally go best with the wines they grew up with. So if you are eating Italian food, think about having an Italian wine. This is not a requirement, but often helps simplify this decision. Here is the pairing wine with Indian food. Schwarzwälder, it literally means a spicy grapes in German, is a preferred wine served with Indian cuisine, especially food rich in herbs, masalas or seasonings, ginger and cardamom. As noted above, the mildly sweet note in this German wine helps complement the spicy food. Riesling. These are often fruity wines, flavored with apples, plums, peaches that have high acidic content are mildly sweet along with being tart, hence Riesling is the perfect pairing to heavy and rich Indian cuisine. Rose. These wines are pretty dry compared to the ones described above and has the complexity and weight of a red wine as well as the acidity of a lighter white wine. Hence, it goes great with heavy meat dishes like lamb or beef. Champagne. Sparkling wines like champagne can be paired with several types of Indian dishes, including vegetarian. If you have a rich and creamy curry or something heavy like paneer and potatoes, champagne goes well with it as it offers a nice change of taste due to its bubbly acidic texture. Pinot Noir. One of the favorites among red wines, Pinot Noir is a safe and appealing choice of wine with Indian food. Mainly available in fruity flavors, this red wine is smoother and silkier in texture compared to other high tannin wines. It is also a wine that goes well with all types of dishes, whether spicy or tangy, chicken, seafood or veggies or cheese, and is also a great wine to serve to someone who's new to the world of wines. Here is the cooking methods of with wine choices and notes. The first one is poaching or steaming, and the wine choices are light white wine, Chenin Blanc or Pinot Grigio, light fruity red, Beaujolais or Grenache Rose. The notes: use lighter weight wine with non-tannin, non-acidic and less intense flavors. And in the next cooking method, frying, the wine choices are Chardonnay, Riesling or Pinot Noir. Notes are: best is a wine with some acidity to contrast with the oils. And the next cooking method is grilling. The wine choices with grilling cooking method is white Chardonnay, full-bodied white Rhone, red Spinet, Zin, Merlot, Cab, with beef, Barolo or Syrah from Rhone. Notes: adds flavor, works well with fruity, oaky reds. Grilled beef needs tannic wines. The next cooking method is BBQ, and the choices of wines are Roses, Zinfandel, Merlots or New World Tamarinds. Notes: BBQ sauce adds sweetness, less tannic reds. And the next cooking method is marinades. The choices of wines: New Zealand, Sauvignon Blanc, Chablis or Fruity Grenache or Tempranilles. Notes: marinades usually have strong flavors and require wines with bold flavors. The cooking methods of roasting, and the wine choices are oaky, Chardonnays, Blonde, Rhone blends or Jertumnus, Mourvèdre, Syrah, Grenache, Nebulos. And the notes: roasting can be complex, herbs and spices will determine white or red, rosemary and thyme is equal to reds. And the next cooking method is reduction sauces. The wine choices with the reduction sauces are Chardonnays and Rieslings, Cabernets and Syrahs. नोट, इफ हैज़ पावरफुल फ्लेवर नीड इंटेंस वाइन ड्रिंक विद वाइन सॉस इज मेड विद. एंड द नेक्स्ट इज ब्रीजिंग एंड स्ट्यूज एंड द वाइन चॉइस विद कुकिंग मेथड. ब्रीजिंग एंड स्ट्यूज आर पिनॉट नोयर एंड द कैबर्नेट मेरियोट्स एंड द नोट्स विद इट. यूज द वाइन यूज्ड इन द स्टॉक. एंड इन द नेक्स्ट वाइन चॉइसिस विद द कुकिंग मेथड रेड वाइन सॉस, द वाइन चॉइसिस आर सैंगिव्योस, कैबर्नेट्स, पिनॉट नोयर. एंड द नोट्स आर यूज द वाइन सॉस इज मेड ऑफ. एंड इन द लास्ट वाइन चॉइसिस विद कुकिंग मेथड स्ट्यूज विद बियर और स्टाउट, द वाइन चॉइसिस आर मेरलॉट, बियोजलीस, रेड बर्गंडीज. द नोट्स यूज लो टैनिन रेड्स सो नॉट टू ओवरपावर द बियर फ्लेवर. हेयर इज द क्लासिक रीजनल वाइन एंड फूड मैचेस. फ्रांस बॉर्डक्स, रेड बॉर्डक्स एंड लैम, सौतर्नेज एंड फोएग्रास, फ्रांस बर्गंडी, कॉकविन एंड रेड बर्गंडी, फ्रांस म्यूजलेस, पोस्ट पोक सॉसेजेस विद वॉर्म पोटैटोज बाथ इन ऑलिव ऑयल एंड शैलॉट्स एंड म्यूजलेस वाइन, साउथर्न फ्रांस लैम्प एंड दी रॉन वाइन्स मेड फ्रॉम सिराक, ग्रेनेक एंड मोवेद्रे, फ्रांस लोयरी, सेंसरी और पोइली फिम एंड क्रोटिन दे शेवग्नल, तारते, टार्टिन एंड क्वार्ट्स दे शोमे, फ्रांस अलसेक, पॉक एंड गेम विद हार्टी वेजिटेबल्स, पोटैटोज, कैबेजेस एंड अनियन सर्व विद अलसेक रिजलिंग, इटली पेडमोंट, वाइट ट्रफल डिशेज विद बारबेस्को एंड बोरोलो, इटली टस्कनी, बिस्टेका अला फिरोतनी एंड शियांती, स्पेन रियोजा, वाइल्ड मशरूम्स इन गार्लिकी ऑलिव ऑयल सर्व विद रेड रियोजा, स्पेन जेरिस, गार्लिक श्रिम विद मैंजिना, स्पेन पेंडिसी, पैन कॉन टोमेटे सर्व विद केवा. एंड द नेक्स्ट इज पोर्तुगाल, पॉट एंड सोट पोस्ट पॉट एंड रोस्टेड. एंड द नेक्स्ट इज क्लासिक रीजनल वाइन एंड फूड मैचेस विद पोर्तुगाल, पॉट एंड रोस्टेड नट्स और चीज जर्मनी, हाई एसिड रिजलिंग एंड एवरी मीट डिश इमेजिनेबल यूएस कैलिफोर्निया, डंगनेस क्रैब ड्रिप इन बटर विद शार्डने, जिनफेंडल विद ग्रिल्ड एनीथिंग, पिटाइट सिराब विद ग्रिल्ड स्टीक यूएस न्यूयॉर्क, हडसन वैली फोएग्रास एंड न्यूयॉर्क आइस वाइन. एंड द नेक्स्ट इज वॉशिंगटन, द पैसिफिक Northwest oysters with Riesling, Semillon or Sauvignon Blanc. And the next is Oregon, Pinot Noir and Wild Pacific Semillon, Canada, ice wines and desserts. And the next, Australia, grilled pepper steak and Shiraz, New Zealand fusion cuisine with Sauvignon Blanc. And the South Africa, barbecued meat with pinot aged and Shiraz, Argentina, Malbec and beef.